Knew I finally meet you. Haha, hey, stay. You look at fun. So here we go. I'm gonna level my two. This is not a good match, this is just draw shit. This isn't draw shit. That's okay. Okay, never mind. Is he going for the boss start after? No, he's going for Fatalis level 1. We're gonna fight this because I can. Might actually not level my 1 if I don't need it. Let's rotate back to the lane and I'll be the first one to be there. I'm setting everything up, man. This is all set up. Like, she doesn't notice it yet, but everything right now I do is all set up. For me, clearing out the wave really fast before she does. And this is how I avoid doing a buff with a boost restart, and so I don't have to use any HP or mana. He might do a buff right now, but I don't really care. If he does one, he will lose every single minion because I instantly cleared it. If he does it, T will indicate and allows me to do web buff and recall after, I believe. Let's see. Kill the small minions, no more issue for me. I can probably use another 2 before I go away. So he did the red blue buff, hope he's happy with it. 8 numbers. Started the recall before I even popped it. Good job for me, alright. So this looks quite good actually. The start looks very solid because now it's a big main wave. This means I won't really miss much of it. Maybe 1 minion, maybe 2, maybe 5, I don't know. I only miss no minions. Those of experience. That's good. Now the question is, will he go for a buff that should be contesting right now, or should he just stay for the wave? I think he's getting a buff. I don't know what to say actually. But if he does one, then he might be in severe trouble right now. He is like rooted at the moment. Alright. Oh shit. I'm not gonna be afraid, because I need to be fighting him. I know I can. So there we go, first blood. He was in a position he shouldn't have been. He could have even just disengaged from it, and now he ends up dying. He has no escape to boost 3. I rooted him during the banish, it's perfect. This is over, man. Alright, so now I'm gonna buy the thing really fast. He got every mean, that's unfortunate for me, but it's okay. It's okay. Oh, the thing is, he might do purple. I don't want to do that. I don't want him to do purple, but it's probably out of my control even. Yikes. Oh no, it's not even. Nope. No, no, no. This guy doesn't want to do purple. No, he has different plans for me. I just totally lagged out. Or lagged out? Just brain lagged out, I mean. Trying to use my one there. You know, I'm in a bad spot, but. Okay, maybe I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Nice. My bad. I went way too deep, and the slow was too real. Oops. I'm now quite far behind. Not really, I'm actually quite far ahead. Oh, was so poor play, man. Can't even. My brain lagged on my 1 and the 2. Was so bad. Oh, he's a bit in a sneaky spot, but actually, he's out of my 2. I have to ult this. I hit it, so that's okay. Juke the 1. Very important. This might actually be a kill for me. The closer I get, the easier it might be to hit, but it's mostly actually not true on rocks with the 2. The 1 you will hit with the 2 actually makes it harder for you. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's in a really bad position. Like, I can probably dash through him and kill him, and that's not gonna happen. Might still happen if he decides to stick around. I think I have to dash straight away from God of the Day. I should be fine, I guess. Well, unless he banishes me, I should be dead, but I don't see any banishing coming. No. So this time I actually go for the corner spinet first, something I usually don't do actually, but I just felt like, and I'm going for the Warlock Sash right after. We think about perhaps, I guess, another game yesterday. Well, what I saw happening, I costed the game. Fnatic often went out of position. I mean, like, fighting one by one, I was not really a team, actually. I was all a bunch of individual players. It was like a solo queue game for them. Paradigm managed to just capitalize on it perfectly. Like they played a really good game in the mid stages and the end game as well. Like way to go. They often were victim of early game invades actually. They weren't prepared for that, and I think it's just something that I might practice on. Or they might not really care. And expect not like a thing from Epsilon. Let's see. Oh, this is nasty Freya. Eek. Honestly Freya. The means can't be cleared, if so then this sucks. Because oh he's at a banner. Means nope. Okay. He has boots. Okay, he's faster than me. He's with Dallas as well. Guess I have to go. This is a bad situation for me actually. I might end up losing or actually not getting what I wanted. Well, it's okay. It's not actually that bad. Like, she gets a red buff probably. You might be wrong actually. She might route it to a red buff. Maybe you can do the blue at purple and red or something. I don't know. Maybe she goes for the wave first. No, she probably decides to go for a buff. Maybe not even. She's a bit late actually. Sticks around quite long. Doesn't go for any buff, alright then. Baiting out the banish, well, you really baited that successfully. I don't know how I'm supposed to win this even in the end game. Like, this is me being wrecked by Freya all over the place, I guess. Might try to ult the banish. I just only missed my ult, but I think it's okay. He's forced the ult already. Or maybe not actually. Wow. There we go. Okay, that was too close. Way too close. Yeah, this is not something I want to go to endgame with. I'm already losing fights and I shouldn't be winning it already. This is just too much for me. Let's go crawl up and cry. What? Why? What? Oh, no, I mean, sorry, it's hard for me to read the chat sometimes. Especially in this matchup. This is too much for me. Freya into you. I have no escape for that. Like, I have my 3, that's it. He's gonna banish me or something. Forced to use my 3 position for the dash and just gonna kill me very easily. I got nothing else besides it. I'm very stationary. Besides my 3, once again. My second cooldown is all I have. That's the reason why Freya has it high up anyway. Banish Duke. Red buff has been done, but cannot be picked up because he's in a bad position, I guess. Although he suddenly disengaged, he used it too already. He's not gonna get the buff, he's gonna lifesteal quite some of it. I'm gonna steal it with my ult, while damaging quite some. If I hit my 2, it would be quite good. I already got red. Hit my 2 and my 1, it would be just so good for me. I already speed, so I have to be careful. I can still really die like so fast against Freya. Ridiculous. Yeah, he's so fast with the bloody Fatalis in general. Yeah, I just get Fatalis rolled on. I'm totally dead. Alright then. Yeah, it's too easy for him, man. I can't do anything. Like, it's just one basic and I'm dead already. Like, he's just gonna roll all over me. I have to stay underneath my tower and do nothing, maybe. I don't know. I don't have much to offer. She has a sustain. I don't. She does much more damage than I do. Yeah, this is why you don't play Nox and Jazz in general, and things like Vulcan just fall due to Freya as well, but I'm gonna try, I'm gonna give the most of like everything I got, but I don't think I can end up with a win, that's all. No, I can't get Fatalis, no. It doesn't work that way, you know that. I'm gonna have to go for the defense, actually going for the Stone of Pussy this time. Maybe it gives me a little bit of sustain or something. I might need that. Oh, she's going for... Okay. Blunder reduction, maybe. Okay, then. No, that's her choice. I think she's doing my purple. There's not much I can do about it, actually. Setup is real, but she's too fast with the Fatalis, really. And I might be dead right now. She catches up. I'm pretty much in a dead position. Duke's in the ult a bit too much, though. Plus the used beats doesn't really care too much, they're gonna kill me very easily. This is too easy for her, once again. It's way too easy for her. It's way too easy for her. Nah, nothing I can do. It's so frustrating when you just get absolutely chanceless with the god you have. Like, this is all matchup. First time I get you on mine, Ishtikao. Yeah, and I went for a Nox pick. Very suicidal. Like, she can. She has so much room for error. She can miss so many basic and just hit one of them. Well, I'm gonna hit the rest pretty easily. Let's just try out things. So now I'm gonna have to turtle, which is really hard against her fight because she can just banish me and take the tower, but. I don't know, gonna try. I have to try. Loop my spawn, rip my spawn, I mean. She might be in mid. Oops, okay. Alright. So she probably will come. Yeah. Oh, she's so fast with Vitality, just got nothing, man. She's gonna do the buff, I guess, so I'm gonna ult the wave, maybe. No, no, no reason to ult it, actually. I can just use my two and bail out to the other side, maybe. Let's just use the one, see what happens. I'm actually getting a lot of damage even in the background, it's ridiculous. Got the Chronos Pendant, absolutely can't fight this. She's ambushing me for the banish, and she used 2 already. Alright, the buff is not yet done, perhaps. I can't hit her, she's too fast. Don't want to get banished, forget it. Can't afford it, I just lose the game. Nah, there's nothing I can get, like no objectives. All I have to do is turtle right now, and maybe, I don't know, nothing to get. If I kill her, I don't win anything. Don't get the tower, maybe the tower, that's it, not the phoenix. Even if the tower was done, I would never get the phoenix. So I don't see how I'm supposed to win this at all. Draining your mana doesn't seem like an option as well. She's not very mana intensive or anything. Yeah, so damn fast. I'm gonna have to ult this one. Alright then. The Fatalis just makes her a bit too fast for me to ever hit the one. Like, as you can see, it's just she has so much room to juke it. Like, so much time to juke it. I can never hit it. It's like a raw beam, pretty much. Just have to hope she walks into it. That's it. Oh, taunting. Really? Okay. Okay. I have to poke him down with the one. I can't hit that two at all. Too fast. Oh, this is beast material. Alright then. Might get the tower out of this without it. She might even ambush me and just kill me still. Like, she's just so, like, such an easy matchup for her. She can just do whatever she wants. Still, when I'm poking it down with my one only, juke the banish, that's necessary. Definitely. Now I have. Like, maybe possibility to get the red buff. The moment she gets defense, things will be even more nasty, but she might go for lifesteal, which makes it just as worse, I think. This is bad, whatever. Alright then. Managed to get that one. Oh, she has to ult. She has Gunner Reduction, she doesn't already. She doesn't care all too much. I'm gonna try to get the tower, but I doubt there's much minions left to get it. I'm gonna have to pick up the red buff because it's pretty important, actually. And she decides to stay with low HP. This might allow me to get the tower still. I'm low on mana myself, though. She probably just recalls right now. Alright, then. Uh-huh. So, I have to go for level 30. I have no choice. And also shield him, he might go for the life seed. It goes for the double penetration. Okay. And lifesteal, alright. Okay, this gives me a little bit of output potential. The only thing I can do is drop her low and then fight her with Jill the Underworld. Like, not when it's full HP. I can't fight her with full HP. Okay. I can't be banished. The moment I get banished in that position, I'm gonna lose the game already. That's how hard it is for me right now. This is gonna do quite some damage, actually. That's why I'm really surprised by her build at, like, at every level. It's just surprising me. Alright, let's dash in. Of course, these beats doesn't have it even. He's gonna die, I guess. Oh, really? That cost me my bloody... Wow, can't believe it, man. I was getting so mad if I didn't get a kill there. Like, my 3 was down during the banish. That makes no sense to me, but okay. How is that even legit possible? Like, losing my 3 during a banish? Apparently it's possible you can get banished during the dash or something, but man. I can't push. No. Can't push. Alright, this is a important buff. She's going for the defense right now. I guess she's listening to my stream. That sucks. Alright then. Really? Okay, whatever. That's fine as well. Like, she doesn't have the sustain right now. It's actually perfectly fine. Like, she's still... The build's still off. No matter what, like, she still doesn't do it right. Made at the banish. It's more like it. Forced to use beats, maybe. Doesn't use it. Got some poke. Yeah, nope. It's not gonna happen. I got the sustain myself as well. It's not a pussy, I must say. It's there. Been used. Okay. Could try to fight this, but with shield the owner, but not yet. Not yet. I need the relativity. Like, additional items for both of us will only be in my favor. She really. I don't think she will try to banish me. Now, if she finish her defense item, finish my revolt, that's good for me. That should be obvious. Actually, I haven't put in Shadow. It's a long story. I'll try to explain it after the game. But right now, I just can't focus on that shit. Sorry. No. Okay. Ah, please. I need the red buff. Oh, okay, I might lose this. I have to use the shield. She could fight it still. Doesn't really care, just banishes it. Thought so. Oh, she uses the ult for that. She has two choices, either ult or beats. I think she beats as well. Like, how has she escaped my... I don't know. Beats used, blah, blah, blah. Alright, we'll be dead. One banish and done. Yeah. It's too easy for her, man. But now... On level 18, it means, I don't know, she probably gets my Phoenix. Like, it's too damn easy for her. Like, I was baited out in jungle, I can't really give her the red buff, that would be a loss regardless. Too easy. Sucks. I could try to get Blink, and maybe get Combo Blink eventually. Oh, I have to sell it, she's not actually doing it. Not doing my Phoenix, really? She could have done so much damage, probably even, I don't know. Well, she doesn't have much damage on the Phoenix, though, let's say that. Minimal matchup, yep, pretty much. I beats her down for a little while, but not all too much. What do you think about No God? He's great on solo then, I guess, that's it. Oh shit, she actually's still here. Oh really? Alright, let's fight this. She doesn't want to, obviously. Okay, I'm dead again. I think, long term. Juked it, but not necessarily good or anything. No, I'm just so that it's so easy for him, man. It's so frustrating when it's too easy for your enemy, because it's just such an easy matchup and everything. She's a little bit low on mana, it's the only thing you can use right now. Yeah, banish, nice. Alright, got some mana. All I have to do is drain her mana and maybe get some position in the game already. Oh, ah, hit it. Oops. Actually, I'm just allowed to recall, so now I can get the red buff without any hustle. And she will be out of red buff, she will get purple, and she will absolutely stomp me still, but I just have to force the beats. Maybe when she pushes, I can kill her once, and after minion wave with me, a bit lucky. Level 20 might allow me to actually kill a Phoenix with them. And, I don't have much at all. Oops. Maybe sprint actually, or something actually. I kinda need sprint, need to escape. Next game gap, forget it, not gonna happen. 12 HP bolts might be good. Going for the 3 gap bolt. Why would you go for the GS? How much base? Okay, it's quite some base actually. It's not enough to use a bolt for, I think. Whatever. Doing the purple. Alright, so she might think she ambushes me right now, but I'm expecting her to come. I have 3 big minions, and this might help me a little bit. What, she's recalling? No, she's coming, right. So yeah, knowing that she's there allows me to just apply some damage, I guess. She's gonna lifesteal quite soon because she's still Freya. Like, no matter what, she just remains Freya. And that's the worst thing in this matchup. I'll never change. Yep. Oh, she walked into it. Nice. This is the moment I fight her. Looking good. This is a very good moment for me, obviously. Oh shit. She steals her ult, right? Yeah. Well, I was close. If I hit the one, maybe I would have gotten something good, but in general, I remain chanceless. It's just such a bloody hard matchup for me. Like, one basic attack and I'm just gonna die, like, regardless. There's nothing I can do about it. Can I win in a minimal matchup? Nope, probably not. Was looking good for one moment, actually, but that's it. Beats are gonna reduction, oops. Can't afford to go for beats. I need the sprint to survive sometimes, but she might just go for sprint herself this time. I don't know what their another active will be, but it will be bad for me. It will be bad. I have to kill the minions. Maybe that's the only chance I have, just kill the minions once and leave it there. I'll finish into that. She's still chasing me, I guess. No, she's out of buff. On the 3-gate bolt, I don't have a 3-gate bolt. But that's maybe my shot when I have one. Not really, actually. Let's see. Alright, nice. She remains rooted if she banishes me. So I don't know why she would banish me in the root. She's making so many mistakes and still it's too easy for her. One basic attack on me, I'm out of position and she easily kills me. Bait out the banish, fairly easy actually. I mean, this is disengages. Banish is already up, I guess. Yep, nice. Beats maybe, bolt maybe, Booking a low actually quite so I'm not gonna use the shield. Books are just like that. Dropping really low. Also use beats and dice. Get just completely outplayed. Alright then. Time to spam the left. Finish the game maybe. It's very important for me to spam the left right now. There's no point in winning if you don't spam it against someone who did it yourself. I'm not gonna win it yet, actually. Maybe not at all, but I have to get left right now. Yep. If she chases, oh, she does another tricky build. Really. I kinda go for the defensive one, as you can see, double penetration will be efficient. I got a lot of scaling, so I have to go for the offensive one. Alright, here we go. I have to refresh the 3k, the little bot because it's 100 seconds left. This is my only chance to win the game, is to kill him right now, I guess. Not really, actually. I can try to poke it down, but it's too risky. The moment she gets me, I'm just done for. Oh, she's Aegis. That's been I didn't even think about it. It's quite bad for me. Alright then. She really ambushes me. Nice. This is a lot of damage. Wave done. Oh shit, I'm just being melted. Not even realizing, I just got melted, man. How does she even do that much damage? Ah, it's just Freya things, I guess. We have 3k pulled. I can't fight this. I have to poke her down the way I did before. This is gonna take so long, though. She's gonna just get a Phoenix online. So my Phoenix skill is actually not worth anything for me right now, I just realized. That is very bad for me, yikes. I just can't. I can't do anything. I just can't fight her, and she now has Aegis. It's just gonna make it pretty much impossible for me. So, I'll try once again with the fire means. This time I'll try to keep my distance. You might ambush me from the sides, maybe. Play it a little bit. I got 5 minutes with me, is the only thing I have. Maybe red buff is up. It would be very important actually right now, but I can't. I don't have the time for it. This is all I can do. It's pretty much try to poke her down like that. It's not much I have, but it's everything I got. She's gonna disengage fairly easily actually. Just gonna not even care that I poked her a little bit. To juke the banish, it was obvious that it was coming. The tower is not spawning yet. I think I actually will grab a red buff before it happens. And then I have to go with the wave and try to kill it again. And then I have to poke her down. Like, I didn't do it well before. That's gonna cost me so much. Rip. Might have to stop her recall with my ult. If she even tries to recall, she walks back. Alright. Thing is spawning, it's already up, really? I'm not gonna get out too much out of this. Oh, please. Oh, my banish is down, I'm dead. Like, how the fuck did I even get through the banish? It makes no sense to me, but whatever. That's so unfortunate, just to bloody knock up my banish. Get me out. Like, this is such an easy matchup for him, it's ridiculous. Okay, 10 seconds and fill him up. She's probably gonna get my Phoenix. Or not. No, she can't. I can just ult the wave. Oh, I have to use a bot first. Well, I just have to try again and again and again. As long as I kill the wave, maybe there's not much to lose, actually. I guess my respawn time won't increase, I think. Look at my 3, I mean, you know what I mean. It's hard game. Please, Sugi. Please. Alright, so I would just try to keep use my 1 on her all the time. Maybe bait out some banishes. Not gonna happen this wave. I don't have much. Just don't have much at all. Okay. up. She's gonna keep her distance. And if I come too close, I get vanished in that. She's not pushed up to my Phoenix. No thing to do. Try to banish me. Not gonna happen. Nice. Alright, banish down. Something. Might have been a turn and burn with a 2. Then I have to use my 1 like, right at that moment. So anyway, I can poke her down. She can banish during the 2. Now she can banish, but I'm a bit out of range. This is all micro positioning. Oh jeez, this is so damn hard, man. Can't even describe. She's getting there, and she's getting outplayed eventually. Lol. I need to keep the minion alive, but I don't know if I can. 20 seconds death. I'm gonna get the Phoenix once again. This time I have to get a trigger bolt that will matter, hopefully. But she probably won't be pushing the again like that. Just get absolutely outplayed once again. And now I have to get the red buff. Jeez. Like, this matchup is too much for me. The amount of baiting of the banish and just bait, knowing when she uses the 2 pretty much, like, it's so on point to try to, like, your micro positioning is so important in this matchup. It's not doable. Like, she just has to be outplayed. There's no other way to it. I might actually try to poke it down with my ult. I actually just realized I can just try to poke it down with my ult. I have to hit it, but he won't. Blah, 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 whatever. She might try to ambush me right now. She probably is. Don't know. I'll just say. Maybe just doing purple, huh? Alright. Well, it's time to push in with the fire means this time again. Bait out the banish, nice. Get the 1 actually, that's good, that's good. She's not really carrying on too much actually. I have to disengage already. Let's just sprint this one. Going to sprint this one. Nice, missing one. That's a bit. She doesn't care if it's a fire mean wave or not. That's just too much for me. How am I supposed to win that? And she recalls, I guess. Can't really get anything. She just doesn't care about fighting me. Once again, getting the Phoenix against in this matchup doesn't matter for me apparently. Like, I have to kill her twice. This is just all I need. Kill her twice. All I need. It sounds so easy. It's not. It's pretty much impossible. Because I'm the one pushing. How am I supposed to hit my one if she's the one? It's back battling. It's not doable. Hey, Nerealia. Hey, hey. 33 minute game already. This one seems endless, but if I were to Freya, I would have just, ah man, it would have changed the build so fast and just doing it so damn easy already. Like, I can't believe she's not just finishing the game, like, not going aggressive on me in the right moment. Nice, need a little bit of poke, even though it actually doesn't do that much, just realize. Especially, you know, without any spear things applied. Again, no. Actually, my bad. My sprint is. Oh, that's still fine. Sprint is. This is the reason why I got sprint in the first place. She's now a bit low, I guess. This is my moment, actually. Like, she has to stay for the defense on the Phoenix. Oh, fuck. I just didn't manage. Thought she was going towards me. Totally not gonna happen. Alright then. She used beats, though, I guess. She can still use Aegis. Oh, she used. She now use beats. Alright. Is this too much? Oh no, I went into the wall. Get me out. Body blocker almost. Nope. Not enough on that. It's so easy! Like, every little thing I try is just so easy for her. Like, someone's room for error. She gets hit by too many things. She has A's and B's. It's just too easy for her. Ech. What about Obsidian Shard? No, not really. Six. Maybe. I might just do that. I don't know anymore. Doesn't do much damage on my Phoenix, I think. Actually, she does quite some damage on my Phoenix. Now I don't have the little pots. Red Buff is gonna spawn. Trying to recall. Try to stop her, but I don't think I can. I actually managed to stop her. That's very important stop. Wow. That's really important. Don't know how exactly. Boy, I have to try and get a Phoenix out of this. She cannot recall, she knows that. Yep. Is she gonna end up getting the tower again? Oh shit! One more basic. Yep. Alright then. Holy wrecked. Finally. It was taking way too long. I think you can finish the game right now. Should be able to. Right? Minions are coming. Blah blah blah. I'm gonna use that two once more on the minions. I'm not gonna waste any more time on them. 15 seconds on the clock, this should be game. Alright. Like sure, I know right. Gonna use the dash before so it apply more damage with the two, so I apply the stack from the Spear of the Magus pretty much, and I have to hide behind the wall. I have to use my two once more and just bail out, and I should be fine. There we go. Damn! Dude, I can't even. Spam, please. Here we go. You got the spam going. The VEL. Man, this is too much for me. I don't want to have these matchups.